Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
We're here, of course, with Jeff Gund, InfoList, the man of the hour. What inspired you to start these fabulous parties here?
I just love getting great people together to have fun and get business done and meet people and network and pursue their dreams, make their dreams happen, and it's all happening here tonight. This year is great. The Comic-Con bash has got bigger every year, and this year is just off the hook. We've got so many amazing people here. We've got the top creators of the biggest movies in sci-fi and comic book and adventure and fantasy. They're all here tonight.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked,
come on.
Get started,
come on.
Get started,
get started.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
I had no idea it was going to be so lovely. All of this wonderness is here.
We live in such a crazy time. I think we really need can use a little inspiration, a little, you know, a little magic, a little empowering, actually a lot of empowering. And that's why I think it's fun to be here. He brings really wonderful people, and I'm really excited, and like we can dress up and like and be super and be wonder and be whatever we want.
Yeah, so this is the world premiere of the Stan Lee's Cosmic Crusaders. We're giving a sneak peek tonight. It premieres at Comic-Con. We have a 1 minute teaser, and what it is you're in one of the CG sets of Stan Lee's new series, and then Stan Lee portals in as himself, and you're sitting in his living room and he's next to you telling you about the series.
I co-founded Comic-Con, and thanks for another invite. Glad I got to be here and see some people and have a good time.
What do you like about Jeff's parties?
Well, they're an eclectic mix. I mean, you've got everybody. You got your cosplayers, you have your industry professionals all coming together, and it's a nice warm-up to Comic-Con.
We know Jeff Gunn.
You know Jeff Gunn?
Yes, we actually know Jeff Gunn.
You actually know him?
Yeah.
Surprising, here.
And it's even more surprising we like him.
What are some tips that you might tell me, them, that maybe you haven't shared all the time?
That's easy. Quit now, you'll never make it.
Created the new Teen Titans. I created Blade. Created Bullseye, who was in the Daredevil movie. Created Cyborg, who's in the Justice League movie.
I'm a writer and producer and author, mostly in television. I was a co-exec producer for Xena, and somehow that got to his attention, and he said, "Can you come to my party?" And I went, "Okay, we'll see what kind of a party it is." It was awesome. So,
how would you describe his parties generally?
Oh, in general, it's mind blowing. It's mind-blowing. If you've not been to one of these parties, I mean, I'm sure you've been to parties. I'm sure if you're out there, you have been to big Hollywood parties. This is the party. And it really is. That's like, there's no advertisement with that. When you walk in, you just kind of get gobsmacked. It is awesome.
You know, it's become sort of a Comic-Con tradition, kicking off here in L.A. with Jeff's party. And it's a great crowd, and it's the fans, you know.
When I moved here to L.A. about 15 years ago, one of the first people I met and had coffee with was Jeff. And we've become friends ever since then. And this guy is amazing. He's in touch with everything that's happening in the world of entertainment. He keeps us all informed. And events like tonight bring us together where we see people that we love and that we work with and that we admire. And it's a wonderful occasion.
Traylon, CEO of Stan Lee's Kamikaze Expo. Thank you. Beautiful ladies.
We love this event. It's a great way to see the nerd community of LA come out and really get supportive and connect, which is what Jeff's vision is. And it's just great to see how much this has grown. So we're just happy to be a part of it. You know, InfoList is part of connecting in LA. Kamikaze is about celebrating LA, so it's a good fit.
Hi, I'm Thunder Levin. I'm the writer of Sharknado 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm here at Jeffrey Gunn's InfoList pre-Comic-Con bash, and we're bashing quite a bit. Having a great time, and thanks, Jeff, for having us.
This is my favorite character right here.
How are you doing?
Prince Zuko.
We're here, you know, with my man Bernie, so we just
came out,
showed up, just kind of geeking out. We're just geeking out a little bit, hanging out, so it looks like everyone's having a good time.
Loving the InfoList party, getting ready for Comic-Con, guys. This is fantastic. Yes.
I'm an avid vintage toy collector, so when it comes to Comic-Con, I'm always there every year.
It's been like really like chill, cool vibe. Everyone's got like their own character.
I want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. It was an amazing evening. We had the top writers, creators, producers, talent from all your favorite comic books, TV shows, blockbuster movies. We're all here tonight. We even had the Black Eyed Peas came tonight. We had Uhura from Star Trek was here tonight. We had Power Rangers. We had just everyone you could think of was here, and it was an amazing evening. Not only just because it was fun, but it's a chance for like-minded people to get together and pursue their dreams and create their dreams and make stuff happen. So thank you again, everyone, for coming out. Truly appreciate it. And let's do it again next year. The InfoList Pre-Comic-Con Bash 2016. I got a feeling.